On this video, we're going to work on some balance training. Working on your balance. It's very important as a martial artist to be balanced. If you are not balanced, you're not a martial artist. That's just one of the very important components. Get this balance here. One leg up. Extend it out. Bring it up to the side. Balance, balance. Hold that knee up. Work on both sides. Bring that knee up. Now, you can also work with this strap. Put the strap over your foot, balance and stretch. Other side. So, these are some things that you can work, some tools you can work with to increase your balance, your flexibility, and also those muscles required to keep those legs up and held out. Every martial artist should be able to have balance and leg control. It's an absolute necessity to be a martial artist. Without it, they're not complete.